Alright, we almost done here for today. Next reaction is one of my favorite channel is Cynthia, Kendrina, Nia, bleh. How to put the iron into your hands. Mostly also known as beyond your fist. And somehow I just wanted to make my fist even stronger on my elbows or forearms, head, or any other bodies that you have to make yourself an iron without any other, no steroids, no nothing. Just like, you have to feel the pain, because, you know, it's kind of difficult to do that for a very month or a year. So we're going to check it out in 3, 2, 1, go.
Cynthia, I'm disabled from JKD System North Tiger who live in Bandar Lampung, Indonesia, the place where I train silat and building body and soul.
Iron fist is a technique that is very hard, even has been trained and formed in such a way as a very dangerous attack technique. Even this technique has been able to focus on one focus point into the core of explosive force. For practicing the iron fist, first we need to do more push-up one hand or Superman push-up. But this is we should pay attention when we doing this push-up. The power in the hand, not in the body for push your body. Second, punch the candle. Step by step, start to the short distance until as far as you can, so the punch will get more and more power, can break the bones and torn the skin to the opponent that have bad intention to you.
Okay. Hi, kali ini aku akan mencoba teknik tinju besi dengan memecahkan 15.
Oh, let me cut that up. Now I can see.
Dan kali ini aku pakai alas kain karena tangan aku bekas lecet, luka di sini lihat. Dan aku nanti lecet lagi ya, jadi aku pakai alas. Dan satu hal lagi, genteng ini adalah kualitas nomor 1. Ya, bisa dilihat. It's number 1 quality. Quality times. Oke, langsung aja kita mulai ya.
Oke.
Sebelas.
Kita coba lagi nanti ya. Untuk memukul tumpukan genteng dengan kualitas nomor satu itu bukanlah perkara mudah. Karena genteng ini sangat-sangatlah keras dan terbuat bukan untuk atraksi, melainkan untuk menguji pukulan, kempasan pukulan kita. Jadi, genteng memang tidak menyerang balik. Karena kalau genteng menyerang balik, saya yang lari. Bagi teman-teman yang ingin berlatih seperti ini, cobalah dengan genteng yang benar-benar keras untuk mencapai hasil yang maksimal. Tapi alangkah baiknya jika kita berlatih terlebih dahulu dengan tekun agar memiliki persiapan yang matang supaya tidak membahayakan diri sendiri. Salam.
Finding a doctor who's familiar with HS is very important. You can be empowered and you can find someone who you do feel is going to listen to you and who doesn't make you feel uncomfortable.
Okay. Anyways, I would definitely try out one of those, like, trying to be myself like an iron fist. Because, you know, I wouldn't do this for Danny Rand. I would do this for Cynthia because I know a lot of people want me to do this and beg me to try something for, you know, to try to condition your whole body and without no steroids, none of that, because that would be cheating. And yeah, but yeah, that was a good one, man. I'm telling you. Comment down below what you think about this, and I'll see you in the next reaction video.